The historian and author Shane MacThomáis has died. He was best known for his work at Glasnevin Cemetery and Museum in North Dublin. He was a son of the author and historian Éamonn MacThomáis. The Glasnevin Trust said it learnt of his death with great sadness and described Mr. MacThomáis as a loved and respected colleague.